हेलो, गुड मॉर्निंग टू एवरीवन। इट इज़ द मैथ्स ऑनलाइन क्लासेस फॉर स्टैंडर्ड 6। चैप्टर्स नेम इज़ द फैक्टर्स एंड मल्टीपल्स। इट इज़ द पार्ट 12। हेयर वी शैल लर्न अबाउट हाईएस्ट कॉमन फैक्टर मीन्स HCF बाय कंटिन्यूड डिवीजन मेथड। हेयर वी शैल लर्न अबाउट द फाइंड out the HCF of two or more numbers by continued division method. What is the continued division method? In continued division method, we shall do the divide and the remainders will divide the divisor up to remainder will be zero. And last divisor is the HCF. That is called the continued division method. Here, what is the continued division method? In when we have to find out the HCF of two or more numbers, then we shall divide one numbers by others numbers, and in this process the remainders will divide the divisor up to remainder will be zero, and last divisor is called the HCF. Now we shall learn with the example this method. Here take two numbers 12 and 18. Take two numbers 12 and 18, and we have to find out the HCF of 12 and 18. Here 18 divided by 12, remainder will be 6. Now 6 will divide the divisor, that is here 12. So here 6, 12 divided by 6, that is 2 times remainders will be 0. So here last divisor is the 6, and 6 is the HCF of 18 and 12. So here we shall write the HCF of 12 and 18 is 6. Now take the one example also. Here take 3 numbers 12, 16 and 18. Here we shall take any two numbers. Suppose here we shall take 12 and 16. Now we shall divide 16 by 12 one times. Remainders will be 4. Now 4 will divide the divisor, that is the 12, the 3 times, 4 3 times 12, remainder will be 0. So last divisor is 4. It means 4 is the HCF of 12 and 16. Now we shall consider the numbers HCF of two numbers and third numbers, that is here 4 and 18. 4 is the HCF of 12 and 16, and next number is the 18. Now we shall find out the HCF of 4 and 18. Now we shall divide 18 by 4 4 times, that is the 16. Remainder will be 2. Now 2 will divide the divisor 4. So here 2 times, that is equal to 4, remainder will be 0. It means here last divisor is 2. It means the HCF of 12, 16 and 18 is the 2. So here we shall write HCF of 12, 16, 18 is equal to 2. And we shall take other two numbers. Suppose we have to find out the HCF of 12, 16 and 18. Now we shall try at first, we shall take two numbers 12 and 18. Then we shall find out the HCF of 12 and 18. We shall divide 18 by 12 one time. Remainders will be 6. Now 6 will divide 12, means divisor 12, 2 times, that is equal to 12, remainder is the 0. So the HCF of 12 and 18 is the 6. Now we shall consider 6 and 16, because third number is the 16. So here we shall take the HCF of 6 and 16. Now 16 divided by 6 2 times, that is equal to 12, remainders will be 4. Now 4 will divide the 6, means divisors 6, 1 times, that is equal to 4. Remainder will be 2. Now 4, now 2 will divide divisor 4. 2 times 4, remainder is 0. So the last divisor is 2. It means the HCF of 12, 16 and 18 is the 2. So HCF is the 12. HCF of the 12, 16 and 18 is equal to 2. It means if we have to find out the HCF of 2 or more numbers, then we shall take any 2 numbers and find out the HCF. Then we shall also find out the HCF of first 2 numbers and other numbers. And last divisor is the HCF of all the numbers. Now, students, I hope that all of you are able to understand what is the continued division method, and on the basis of it, there are some homeworks. Here is the homework. First question is, find the HCF. First question is 300, 450. Second question is 399, 437. Third question is 1045, means 1045, 1520. Now next question is the question number 2. Find the HCF. First question is 59, 97. Question number 2, 288, 1375. Now next question is the question number 3. Find the HCF of 624, 936, 264. Students, I hope that all of you are able to understand what is the continued division method and how can you apply it and how can you find out the HCF of 2 or more numbers. And on the basis of it, there are some homeworks that is given in the here. I hope that all of you are able to solve this question. Thanks. Okay.